What are the type of people in here are brand new? How many of you have been in at works less than 60 days? Give me a yell. How many people in this room are executives or distributors? All right, well, you've heard a lot of great advice today. You know what to do to go to work. Follow those steps to success. Bring the Edwards fight and you can get started. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
And then I'm looking at this group here because some of you have been satisfied. You've been happy where you're at. You set some goals and you hit them. You checked off a few things on the dream board. And you've been satisfied. But you know what? I heard that song last night, Go Big or Go Home. I think it's time to go bigger. Cindy and I had stopped when our needs were met, when we were satisfied. Cindy said, hey babe, we got this in her hammocks, let's go to the island, lay around. We couldn't be changing the lives that we get to change today. Doing just enough for you, I realize now, is selfish. Mm-hmm. Because you can do so much more when your needs are taken care of and now you can give to others. Christmas was so huge watching you guys give back. I want it to be Christmas every day of the year. I need you guys to go big. Are you ready to go big? The third type of group in here is some of you have been here before. You set a goal and you didn't quite hit it. There was a promotion you want, you didn't quite get it. You were sent with some other people, you huddled up, and two or three of them took off and you didn't go as fast as them. I want you to declare today, just something about 2016 is different. 2016 is gonna be your time to rise up. If you've been here before and it hadn't happened, I want you to declare today, it doesn't matter how many times you've fallen down, you're gonna keep punching. You're gonna get back up. I don't want you to call it a comeback. I know you're gonna go out there and going to fight because I know that fight has been in there for years. And 2016 is the year you're gonna let that fight out. Knock out. Knock out death. You ready to knock it out?
Yeah!